Anytime you permit the seller to remain in the home after closings, there will be some calculated risks. If you do permit the seller to occupy the property after you've purchased it, it's important to have a lease drawn up by a real estate attorney or a post-occupancy agreement drawn up by a real estate attorney. That way, everyone knows what their rights and responsibilities are until such time as the buyer can occupy the property.